Island state senator is arrested for keying someone's car in a parking lot.
Go on, bud. You mind shutting up? You step out the truck for me, all right?
The gun that docks me at the state house.
The man's SUV has an anti-Biden sticker on the back.
How are you?
Good.
Good. You get a minute?
As soon as I opened my door,
yep.
He started saying, hey, Miller, what are you going to do?
You just got mad and keyed his car.
Because he was already screaming at me.
All right.
Miller was arraigned and released on $1,000 personal recovery.
I've always had a lot of great ideas. Like, I might design a car that's in the shape of a rabbit.